Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve if you're getting an error that says the configuration system failed to initialize. So if it's unable to correctly launch an application and you're getting this error, this tutorial will hopefully be able to resolve the problem for you guys. So we're going to jump into it and we're going to go ahead and start by opening up the start menu. Just left click on the start button one time. Type in PowerShell. Best match, or one of the best matches should say just Windows PowerShell. You want to right click on it. You don't want to select the PowerShell ISO, you want to just select the Windows PowerShell. Right click on it and then left click on Run as Administrator. If you receive a user account control prompt, left click on Yes. Now in this elevated PowerShell window, you want to type in SFC space /scannow. Again, SFC space /scannow, and you want to hit enter on your keyboard one time. Should begin running a system scan, so just be patient, this will take a second. This will run the system file checker. And I would let this run, restart your computer when prompted, and hopefully your issue will have been resolved. So as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.